Okay, let us pray. Lord Jesus, we come to you today in your wonderful name, and we ask your blessing upon this marriage today. Give us understanding of the vows that we take. Give us joy in serving you in the coming days. In Jesus' name I pray, amen.
Whether I'm right or wrong, there's no phrase that hits like an ocean needs the sand, or a dirty old shoe that fits.
David, you are my best friend, and today is a dream come true for me, because I get to marry my best friend. And now you are going to be my husband. Your warmth, your kindness, your compassion to those around you inspires me every day. You inspire me to be the absolute best version of me. I have grown and changed as a woman, and I have you to thank. Thank you for that. I am honored to stand here beside you today as your wife.
Spirit of adventure, which is what we've all experienced today. I love you very much. I'm looking forward to spending a lifetime with you. They say you can't build on sand, but someone like you would go, let's do it. And we come from somewhere where they build skyscrapers on the sand. And if you were to do something on the sand, you need to keep moving. You're always moving. Always moving forward, always up to some sort of adventurous plan. Yeah, and I love you.